Hi, my name is Brent, and I am Nearly Competent. This is a Let's Play series about my journey through mediocrity and gaming.
Today's episode is a bit of a short one. Due to the video editing I had to do for that choppiness, there's only about 18 minutes left, so enjoy this short little ending to the gardens of death. That's it. This is gonna be a weird intro.
Just got a bit glitchy there because I was using all the Wi-Fi. Okay. I'm hiding in the bushes until all this goes away. I might need to invest in some first aid kits. Because that went shit fast. Time for me to stop playing. But I don't want to. I want to keep playing. I have enough now. I want physical. What do I got here? Nutrition. Plasmids use less Eve. I want that. Okay. Coolio. Dead cat! Jesus fuck, guys! Get your shit together.
I couldn't believe how much things had changed since I left Dr. Simon's office. It's like I don't even recognize Rapture no more. I hear they've been rounding up people in Paula Square.
I should be back up now.
I asked Ryan how could he do such things to innocence. He said, innocence. If they haven't chosen to defend Rapture, they've chosen to side with Atlas and his bandits. So there are no innocents. There are heroes, and there are criminals.
That's fun. Only a Sith deals an absolute. I think I could do this. Yeah! Hack it! Boom, and boom, and boom. There we go. And there we go. Bing, bang, bong, bing. Oh, perfect. Whee! Now you're my friend! Do my bidding.
Gregory, don't come whining to me about market forces and don't expect me to punish citizens for showing a little initiative. If you don't like what Fontaine is doing, well, I suggest you find a way to offer a better product.
Interesting. I guess he is like,
I know about the lockdown. It's absurd. Just give me a minute.
Angelica Blue, then by God, I know we're in business.
Hurry, the lockdown!
Hmm? All right, I'm leaving. But somebody has to find a way to come back to check on these samples. They're very important.
I got shit-faced. Per the norm. So is that what this is? Is this like a special flower? I like it. Oh, Jesus. That one was intimidating. I don't even know what happened there. Boink, 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 boink. Yay! Boink, 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 boink. Aw, oh, boink, 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 boink. Yay! Yay! Boink, 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 boink. Yay! Whee! Done. You're my friend again. No. Okay. You're an odd one. What's going on here? Weird. Alright. I'm gonna use fire in here. Cool. Did I really not see those? That's insane. In my defense, kind of a dick. Sorry, but I also couldn't hack you. You're a toughie.
I push when I should pull. Come if you're crawling! You set now! I promise to do no harm!
What?
Quick, someone shut the door!
You tried to attack me. Ugh, shit. Alright, let's do it. Boom. And then boom. Shit. Shit. Ugh! Oh, thank God. Okay, so if I do that, and then I do that, and then I do that. Holy shit, that was stressful. Hang on. Oh, I needed that. Who's whistling?
You might hear things about me, see my name about, think what you will. There was a time I cared about politics, but it's just an excuse men use to kill one another. I'm done with all that. I just want to see the sunlight again.
Joke's on you. I had already been here. Oh, I gotta buy some shit, man. I don't have any place to buy shit. Thought I did. Mm-hmm. I'll deal with you guys in a minute. Yep. Yeah, that happened. You know what? Fuck it. Obviously, I don't want that to be a thing. Whee! You're my friend now. So, be my friend. A tunnel to nowhere? Merlot? All the alcohol. Do you have a little sister with you? Dude! Asshole.
The minute we came here, Masha started screaming. Mama, Mama, what is that? What is that? I thought she was having some kind of seizure. And then I realized, trees. Trees. Never saw one before. Thought they were monsters. Oh, Sammy. Maybe we never should have come to this place.
Well, no shit, lady. Oh, man, we should never have come here. You mean to hell? Yeah. Hey, can you knock on that? Knock on it.
Thank you.
I'm sorry, but I need you.
No.
Well, I'm helping you, so fucking chill out, lady. Thank you.
Thank you.
No, thank you, adorable little girl. And thank you, friend. Who dares laugh? Oh, bye! Oh. Well, that's just adorable. Okay. Fun. Alrighty. So, what the fuck? Definitely hacking you. You're like the best thing in this game. I'd like to, at least. Okay. You gotta be fucking kidding me. Oh, okay. And oh shit. Okay. That's fine. I'll do you, and then you. All right, you're my friend now. Okay. Oh, thank God. But also, I don't care.
Oh, please. It wasn't you, was it?
No. But also, yeah, again.
Look at the grotto. I've got to be working one last time.
Well, the good news is, I'm going to save it here. I'm going to stop here. So, yeah, delete that. Select. Yes. So, thank you all so much for watching. Outro and all that jazz.
Thank you all so much for watching. To join my guests and I live, check out our Twitch channel, NearlyCompetent. You can reach us at the social media links in these credits, and if you want to support us even more, check out our Patreon. Thank you to the fiends currently supporting us. We will see you all next time. Have a good evening.